Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala always speaks about the right of the most important person after his right subhanahu wa ta'ala. So sometimes it is the right of the messenger of Allah, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And sometimes it is the right of the parents that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has also shown us that this is something important because this is connected to all of your acts of worship. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, ثلاثةٌ, three people. لا يقبل الله منهم صرفا ولا عدلا. Allah Jalla wa Ala will not accept from them any obligatory action that they perform. And Allah Jalla wa Ala will not accept from them any optional action that they perform. Whatever you do, no matter what, it will not be accepted from you. Who are these three people? The Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, he said, وَعَاقٌ لِوَالِدَيْهِ, one who is disobedient and one who is wrongful to his two parents. Whatever you do, it won't be accepted.